Yeah, because he's really good at playing football. The defender on Newcastle team, because I'm the best defender on my school. My uncle, because he plays for Rotherham.
A Newcastle player because, like, Newcastle are rubbish now, but I would probably make them better because I'm a good footballer, so.
Very good to play, it makes you get very fit and everything like that.
Because I want to be the same as my uncle.
Because then I can get better and better. Because I like playing, especially when my dad trains us.
I get like more energy to do more stuff.
I like tackling people and being a friend.
Shows you how to be a good footballer, and if you're not very good, you can train and train to get better.
Just we're enjoying it, we have lots of fun, and we get better when we come here.
Friends at school are here, and this is one of my best friends, and I really wanted to join as well. Because that you can score a lot of goals.
Looks a little bit like a Newcastle badge.
The box was bigger.
I have two matches.
Getting my team to pass more.
I like getting bigger goals with them in our teams. So we can have like more teams and stuff.
20 minutes every half, and there's like only two halves.
Only play about 10 minutes in each quarter, and that's about 40 minutes. Well, like it doesn't feel like it's that much of playing football.
I don't really know if football's perfect for me, so I don't really know.